Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be talking about Halloween. And as Halloween is fast approaching, I feel like I should let you guys know like how much I hate Halloween. Now, I love dressing up, I love costumes, like it's so fun, I love going out to, you know, the fact that I'm an adult and I can do what the hell I want, which means I can go get drunk and turn up on Halloween, that makes it a lot more fun. Now, what I don't like about Halloween is all the scary things that go on, because I am a big ass scaredy cat. Like, I don't like to be scared, everything scares me, especially zombies. Now, people are like, but they're not real. I don't give a fuck. They're real to me. So to me, like, anything to do with zombies, like, okay, I'm gonna tell you guys how my zombie fear even started. So my aunt used to have this thing called Fright Night. And so every Friday, we would go down to Circle K, we get to pick out some candies, we pick a drink, we go to the one movie store in town, which is a very small town, and it was called Video City. And we used to pick out movies, and we'd watch them, and sometimes they'd be scary, and sometimes they'd be funny, but they were always supposed to be scary. Now, the one time we did this, we rented 28 Days Later. And it ruined my life. As in, there's 8 people in the living room, and all of them fell asleep within like the first 30 minutes. Like every single one of them, except me. So I'm sitting here watching this British man run through England with this scary, snarling man with blood dripping out of his mouth, vomiting everywhere, and by myself. Just watching it by myself. And my aunt had these huge windows. And I just half expected this angry, snarling, vomiting, blood zombie to jump through the window and to kill me and everyone in the room. All I'm saying is I don't like Halloween because it's the thing where everyone's like, ooh, scary movies, look out, let's go be scared. Not this bitch. Okay, there is, I don't know if everyone's heard of the Queen Mary, probably, if you look it up, it's this ship that's supposedly super haunted in Long Beach. And supposedly we're supposed to be doing a ghost hunting tour. Like, I'm big on like ghost hunters and stuff like that. Like, it's so interesting to me. But, if I, as in my being, were to ever actually experience a ghost, I would die. Like this, you guys are like, no, you wouldn't die. You'd be scared. No, I would die. As in, I think we get to have the electromagnetic, whatever, glasses that see things. Lord, let me see something peek its head around from around the corner. I'll be like, fuck this, I'm out. I'm done. Y'all can't make me stay here. Like, y'all can't make me do it. Because it's absolutely the most terrifying thing in the world. And of course, this is what people want to do. They like to be scared. Why do people like to be scared? People are stupid. It's not fun. Like, okay, like one Halloween, all right, listen to this. For one, we just got back from the club. Like, I don't know what happened. It was on Halloween. It was like a Halloween around Halloween. And I'm like, I don't know, I think I'm drunk. And this man drives by in his car with, you know, clown paint on. So he was like it for Halloween. But the fact is, he drove past in his car, and I'm looking dead at him, and he just has this look of intense, maniacal, just anger. And I actually screamed. I screamed, and no one else saw him. I was with 5 other people. Everyone was like, why are you, what the hell? Like, what just happened? I was like, I mean, it was comical after a while, but did no one just see the terrifying clown man just drive by? I was like, just me, huh? Just me? But then he actually ended up flipping around, and I was like, yo, he's flipping back around. I think he might murder us. But I made sure that everyone was focused on the car, so they would see that I wasn't insane. And he came back, and he, like, honked his nose, and everyone was like, holy shit, it was terrifying. I was like, well, yeah, I wish he would stop it. I just don't like being scared. I can take any other holiday, even the freaking Christmas music that likes to start in September. And I'm like, no. I don't want to hear any of that until like 2 weeks before Christmas. If I hear you sing a Christmas, I will judo chop you straight in the throat. It's supposed to be going to Halloween Horror Nights tonight at Universal Studios. I'd just rather not, because I'm going to be scared out of my mind. I'm going to have to go home. I'm going to have to watch the SpongeBob movie and just calm my ass down. I'm going to have to color in my coloring book. I just can't do it. Hey everybody, well thank you for watching that video. I hope to see you back here next week. Please don't forget to subscribe, like it, share it. I'm going to make a new video every Monday. And I'll see you guys back here later. It's your girl, Be Cute. I'm out.